You're gonna put the refinery into overload state. You need to do that from process control. It's at the base of Likasi's core.
That is likely near the Xenomorph Queen.
Keep sharp for eggs in dark corners. Restore the auxiliary lift. For your egress. Self-destruct, won't give much time.
Locked. There's an active terminal. Try it.
bugs built a wall over the console.
Great.
Grabbing ammo.
I'll cut it.
ass end of nowhere, but you pull this off, bet they'll put you on recruiting posters.
Grabbing ammo. Army.
AUX elevator. Get it powered up. After you start the overload, this will be your evac route.
Grabbing ammo.
Let's nuke this large. Hold at the core for briefing.
Rearming.
Cynthia. game. Prep while we brief you. Fireteam, this is Colonel Ship. There are three systems you'll disable. Esther will guide you through the process. When all three systems are down, the reactor will build up to overload. You'll have about 2 minutes to reach that elevator you fixed. Get it done. Get home.
I'll cut it.
That is all. The lift will express you down to subdeck 5. We'll be waiting to evac you there. When you're ready, breach the door. Watch each other's asses. I want everyone home alive. Thought that catwalk looked unstable. You'll egress by a different route.
I am analyzing the control systems. Stand by. Please, disable the safety limiters on the Kasi Corps auger.
Void.
Grab your ammo.
please, access the primary power regulator. Activate all systems. Full draw.
Go back to hell!
And press the button marked Shakti XS.
Back to the elevator, move!
Pass.
shore party. We're burning to escape debris scatter.